It's on my new record that is coming out in 2 weeks. So this song is called "Never the Twain." Never the Twain Shall Meet. Well, I grew up in Hannibal, and I watched the river flow. I made it down to Independence once for a dog and a pony show. And they buried me in 70 at St. Jonas Hall on the ridge, underneath the shade tree, half a mile from the bridge. Well, the winter gone, here it comes, this Minnesota snow that brought this raging river down. The banks have reached their shores. This little plot where I lay resting is now the bottom of the creek. Until I started rising, I joined the river and her fleet. Well, I was finally out there, as Mississippi heading south. It took 70 years in a coffin, but I finally made it out. St. Louis on my right, I see Memphis on the left. I can't wait to see New Orleans, to be with all the rest. Maybe settle down in a bayou, with a view out of the sea. At least until a hurricane come and rescue me. So settle in, we're moving to the Gulf of Mexico. Maybe sail around the world, I really wouldn't know. It doesn't matter where we're going, I'll just enjoy the ride. I wish I'd done this years ago, when I was alive. So ready all the sails, I'm setting out to be. And if the young ones come to visit, just point out at the sea.
I'm going to do one more song for you, and then I'm going to let you. I got a couple of different paintings of this one upstairs.
He's watched this town grow from Candlelit Road. The rocket ships up in the sky. His brother went to college, he lives in D.C. He's got a wife and a two-car garage. When I go visit, they sing the same songs. What's with that old broken down town? Well, I know, they know I love it, and I know they understand. What in the world keeps me here? We've got laughing and singing and how-do-you-dos. We've got dancing and simple song sweeps. When this town cries, we all cry together. When the sky's dark, we all sleep. So you take a left turn on old 29. Stay on that a good while. Do you see a white picket fence and a house on the hill? It's from there that you can see the lights. I lay on the pavement, my back is so cold. There's talking and flashing leaves in the night. About how this happened, and she's never seen worse. Years I've faded in and out of existence. And when I woke, she looked down on me. Some tears and some smiles and some panic. She said that I lay dead for a minute or two, but I never thought that I left. She said, where do you go when you close your eyes? Where did you go when you died? I saw these waves, they were crashing upon these walls, and I was blessed in their midst. And I felt this comfort so safe. If I'd just been kissed. I saw a white picket fence and this house on the hill. It's from there I could see the lights. I was just outside of heaven. I'm out again.
Thank you guys so much.